What's up, boys and girls? We're about to start a new series of Tom Clancy Ghost Recon Breakpoint. 3 days to play. Without further ado, let's get started.
Introducing the Ghost Experience. The Ghost Experience lets you choose between two different ways to play the PvE version of Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Regular, the way the game was released, and immersive, a new way to experience the game. While regular lets you play with weapons and gear of different levels and rarity, immersive mode removes the notion of gear score entirely. The new tactical settings will change.
Welcome to Auroa, the incubator of World 2.0. My name's Jay Scal, and we've been expecting you. You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create. But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do. Here, away from the rest of the world, we will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skillfactor. Together, we are building a world.
So, I take it this is where we create our character. A huge accident. He's going down. He's out. Ghost Recon Breakpoint Tom Clancy. Here we go. We're gonna probably have to. Cause we're limping. Yeah, we're definitely limping. We don't. Yeah, we don't want that. Okay. Open that up. Okay. I'm gonna keep this on me.
Shit. My soldiers.
Stone. We're going, yeah, we're going to the laundry.
There's gotta be somebody.
Oh, those people. Just like that, huh?
Walker. What the hell are you doing?
Dang. Let me see if I can sneak over them. It's crazy.
Mayday, this is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
555, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
I can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Go seat out.
I think we're in the pool. Right, get on the street, take a vehicle. That's what we do. Let's go. Of the vehicle, maybe I should use the other gun. Was a disaster. We're here. That was quick.
Stop right there.
Oh.
Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense.
I'm good.
Just watch how you handle that weapon. You don't allow shooting in Auroa.
No, it's Auroa.
The cave, so we call it. Get in.
What is this place?
Drones? They're gonna put this thing on drones?
I know. The ghosts are doing everything they can to stop it.
What were we? What were our lives? Part of a test run?
Looks like that's all we are to these bastards.
No, we're from same life.
Not since last week. I'm sure everything's fine.
Last time I saw him, he was stomping through here like a goddamn hurricane.
That doesn't mean anything. Right there with you, brother. We'll make them pay tenfold.
Are you boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. Some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? Goddamn.
Mine's blown.
Yeah.
I'm their friend more or less. They're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds.
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tell you what, some troops out there were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me.
You're the one in charge here.
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Auroa went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, her choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law. using the old boot in the neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
I'm just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, can I see our wounded?
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
Okay.
You ever see yourself doing this? Sanitary procedures out there. So is the broadcast having any effect?
A group of outcasts saved my ass out there. Might be a good idea to join forces.
This one.
What's happening here? A powerful evil has infiltrated the ancient forest. Three great machines have taken root near Lake Clearwater, devouring the trees and spirit of our land with their greed. Our families, our children, and our loved ones have fled for their lives. They are terrified of what will become of this cherished and sacred land. Then why are you still here? I was praying. Praying that the spirits would send a brave warrior to help us in our moment of need. The energy that flows through this island is no longer balanced. This disturbance will cause the land to rot from the inside out. I don't know anything about spirits or restoring balance to the island, but I'm happy to help. This land is alive. It has spirits that can be both generous and cruel. The same merciful spirits who brought us baskets of knowledge can also be merciless. Few embrace the warmth of the spirits, while many are seduced by their dark and alluring power. Before you embark on your quest, you must choose a path. Embrace the generous nature of the spirits, shedding no blood in their name, and the forest will guide you. Embrace the spirit's malicious nature, and your enemies will tremble where they stand. Choose your path wisely, brave warrior.
I told you the shit.
Here they come.
Yeah, that's not good when they called reinforcements. Can I take that? Because this is going to be so. I'm gonna have to mark where I wanna go because I can't. Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah, because I only have the pistol. Yeah, I might have to check that.
Thank you.
This one we're going to do. Really, man? Really? Is that necessary?
waste of time. There ain't shit out here.
Fuck.
Clear here. Nothing to report, man.
I know.
Everybody in the game with you.
I'm going in.
Fuck. Alright guys, we're going to stop right here. If you like the video, smash the like button. I'll see you on the flip side. I will most definitely buy this game, but I will have to see. But I'll see you on the flip side. I'm out.